flies to cow pies, crawling over every drop we ever used.
We didn't have a lot of time.
A lot of time? Wrong. We don't have a little time. Look, I don't mean to be Mr. Naysay, but you really think you got a chance in hell of getting at that thing before they find it?
I don't know, but that won't stop her from trying.
Come on, Ghost. It's crazy.
Sparks, how long have you been operating on this ship?
3 years.
Then you ought to know by now. When she makes up her mind, you have one choice. You go with her, or you get the hell out of her way. Out of the post office.
Is the drop still clean?
Niobe, this won't be easy.
Thaddeus was my friend. I knew him. He never used a drop before. He didn't trust him. Whatever's in that box cost Thaddeus his life and the lives of his crew. And I have a feeling if we don't get to it first, it's gonna cost us a whole lot more. So are you red or blue on this?
You know me, Niobe. It's not a choice. It's a way of life.
Because I know how valued my opinion is on this ship, I won't bother to tell you. But I think it's insane for you not to wait for a support team. And for the record, when I cart your bodies back to Zion, do you prefer cremation or the gardens?
Sparks, your faith in us remains a source of personal inspiration.
Well, I am what I am, and I do what I can.
Then can you shut up and hit the button?
Your wish, Captain. My captain is my keystroke colon double backslash execute command.
Why do you do that?
Do what?
Check your guns.
You never know.
It's a program. They get loaded every time the exact same way.
Hume teaches us that no matter how many times you drop a stone and it falls to the floor, you never know what'll happen the next time you drop it. It might fall to the floor, but then again it might float to the ceiling. Past experience can never prove the future.
So?
So you never know.
Here we go. We're in.
You got 10 minutes.
Until the post office closes. There's a ton of heat in the area, but the package is still untouched. Box number is
731222.
Got it.
And hey, can you ask Ghost if he doesn't make it? Can I have his boots?
Her out.
I'll get the package.
Keep in touch.
Thank you for visiting the post office. We are now closing. This office is open 7 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. Monday to Saturday. Please exit through the main
door. We'll be closing in a few minutes.
Lobby.
The TCS
this is the
reports.
Men's locker room. Could you please leave?
What did you get today?
What do you got in yours?
Look, we ain't helping here.
Seen her before.
Well, they're not in uniform.
Who's that walking around? Security!
I think they're expecting you.
Cops are everywhere on that second floor. I'm calling your partner for backup.
I thought security had the elevator covered.
Thank you. Hard to breathe.
It's really toxic. You gotta stay up high, away from that stuff.
The cops are sealing the doors outside. Ghost is getting slowed down, so you're on your own for now.
Sparks, the P.O. box area is locked up tight. I don't see any way in.
Yeah, I noticed that.
And you didn't say anything.
There's a red conveyor belt that runs above the main sorting area. It's down the hall and to the left of where you are now.
Okay.
Find a spot where you can get onto the belt and ride it until it takes you over the P.O. box room.
And no one's supposed to see me when I'm up there.
Just act invisible.
By the... Package, get her!
the hell happened to you?
Ghost created a distraction for you.
A distraction? Is there a part of the building he didn't set on fire?
That is just what I'm checking out.
The front entrance is a no-go. Have I got an exit?
Hold on, I'm looking at your options. Okay. You're not gonna like it.
Hit me.
Find the manager's office. It's near where you jumped out of the conveyor belt.
On the second floor?
That's the you're not gonna like it part. Just call me when you get there.
On the timing. You gotta put your back to the city map. It's across the room from the big window. Good. Hang on. I'll be with you in
Just a sec. Here we go. Now, when I say go, I want you to run for that big window in front of you and jump through it. Trust me, this is gonna be fine, I think.
Ready?
Go!
Monster, she made it down!
The fire escape, on your left.
Hurry. There's a maintenance phone on the roof.
The phone is behind the roof access door.
Thanks, Sparks. I couldn't have been on the ground floor. Go! Find the door. I got your back.
Okay.
Man, reality can be a bitch.
Tell me about it.
You want a shot? Dr. Feelgood can fix you up.
Right now, all I want to know is what's on that disc.
Sir, we just received an emergency broadcast from the Logos.
She did it.
Yes, sir. The last transmission of the Osiris.
This is Thaddeus, captain of the Osiris. It is 1803 on 1214, and I fear this will be our last transmission. Less than 2 hours ago, we were pinned between two search units near BZ-218. We tried to outrun them on the surface when our sensors went completely berserk. We didn't believe what our equipment was telling us until we ran smack into the middle of it. An army. Their army. It's massive. Hundreds of times the size of anything we fought. We are under heavy pursuit and have sustained critical damage. We are going to attempt an emergency broadcast drop in the Matrix. After that, all we can do is hope that somehow this disc reaches Zion, and if it does, it is not too late.
Drop down in Zion broadcast. I want this data transmitted immediately. Emergency encryption.
Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
Is the logo still in contact?
Yes, sir.
Get me Captain Niobe.
5 feet from Zion. Jesus, it's Deadbolt himself.
Give me that.
Captain, you and your crew to be commended. What you have done may prove to be the turning point in this war.
Do you have a plan, Commander?
Right now, I want every ship to return to Zion. Full protocol as fast as humanly possible. I leave the recall in your hands, Captain.
Yes, sir, Commander.
Captain. Niobe, please be careful.
As careful as I can be.